Yeah, that'd be Mr. Wooten. Oh, of course he does. Of course he does. Yeah, he admitted all kinds of craziness.
Told you I did. Reckless is he. Now, matters are worse.
That boy is our last hope.
No. There is another.
I'll make a video and I'll put it on private and I'll send it off to his email address and let him see it so he can see that this individual really does exist, so he can make some sort of analysis about some grown man in a ski mask that begs for the attention of adolescents online. Yeah, exactly. Really weird. And it always has to do with nasty videos.
I forgot the story. He begged for attention from a